Hello everyone, I am Bhautik. Welcome to A World, the expo of new adult games. Not wasting more time, let's start. After a long time, my subscriber asking me, bro, give new adult games like Milfy City and DMD. So I am add new content, and this content is I will explain new adult games and old adult games in my video every Sunday. In this video, I am explaining storyline, main character info, visual effects, and give rating based on game performance. Before I will start my video, first subscribe my YouTube channel and follow my social media accounts. Link are given in description. Today I will talk about new adult games. Adult game name is Reunion. I will clear to all, this game are not sponsored to me, so do not think any wrong. First we'll talk about storyline.
The game plot is, you play the role of a 27-year-old man who returns to his hometown after nearly 10 years to hear his father's last will and testament. You control the MC as he attempts to exact revenge on Linda, the woman who ruined his life because of whom he had to leave town and leave his family and closest friends. Plotting his revenge, the MC falls deeper and deeper into the world of secrets of his father, discovering things he never had any clue about. The MC will have to come face to face the past as well as with dark side of his hometown and finally, after many years, close this chapter of his life. Help the MC find out the truth by playing Reunion.
Let's talk about game main character. First main character is Linda Brown. The nickname is Linda. Age 25 with sexy face. Mother of three daughters, Lisa, Jennifer and Nico. Lisa with fucking ex and teen age. Jennifer, 25 years old with amazing breasts. Nicole is 22 years old with killer lips. Second is Bioki. Third is Killy. And last is Sandra. In this game, many other side characters are there, so we can't explain in the video. Now talk about 3D effects, game category and animation quality. First, 3D effects. In this game, all 3D views and scenes is very good. Best 3D effects has given by developer. 3D effect is fully satisfied and enjoying. Second is game category. So first I will show category of adult games. First, map like Milfy City. Second, straightforward like DMD. Third, selection way like love and submission. Fourth is time based like foot of mountain. If you are not know about categories of games, so wait my next video. I will explain all categories of games. This game category is selection way. In game you can select multiple way, so is very tough for new gamers. Let's talk about animation. In this game, animation is limited because game is new and game are not completed is half part. But animation is very attractive. If I compare animation with DMD, so both are equal. Now time to give rating. First is animation, second is 3D characters and visual effects, third is storyline, fourth is game performance. Animation is very good. I am giving to this game 3.5 stars for animation. Now 3D character and visual effects. All characters are very sexy and beautiful, but some characters are compared to real life, so is very big joke. We all love big tits and big ass, but limited size. So I am giving to 3 stars because only some characters are not like real. Third is storyline. Storyline is very good and interesting. Storyline rating is 5/4 star. Fourth is game performance. Game are in way category and simple. Is not make suspense sex like Milfy City. We all know in Milfy City we are getting anal sex after 0.3 version. So it's create attention and maintain focus. Game performance getting only 3 star. Now time to give grades. Grade are given in 3 categories: new gamers, master gamers and my opinion. New gamers, this game made type is create maximum download, so this game give A- rating based on newcomers. Master gamers give B grade. And my rating is B- based on animation and 3D effects only. I hope you are enjoying this video. Give like. If you are watch my video first time, so subscribe my channel and follow my social media accounts. Link are given in description. Thank you for watching.